everyone else is here as well.
My safety? Mm. Honey, if I'm caught trying to sneak in, I'll be sent right back to Cuba. It's not as easy for Cubans as most people think it is, you know? Huh? I just want my freedom. But being caught by immigration? Hey, like, why don't you tell me what happens if I get screwed over like those other Cubans in Panama? You know!
That's the best coyote in Mexico, okay? Nothing bad is going to happen to you.
Oh, but what if something does, and you can't prevent that? Look, hold up. I'm sorry, but can you at least tell me when we're leaving, or if maybe there's somewhere we can shelter ourselves from the sweltering heat?
Sweetie. I can't tell you anything. You get it?
Christy, it's not like we're drug mules.
You see?
Sounds like it's going very well. Oh, and it was my idea. Well, not really, because it was Rasta's idea, actually, but he's like an ugly version of me. Check it out.
We even gave her a transmitter, like the actual ones cops use. Yeah, that's great.
I feel like a spy just like that
Hakuna
Matata.
No, Mata Hari.
Whatever. Just look, she's covering it well. Can you see that?
Yeah,
I see. It's like when we were cops at one time. Huh? The transmitter's so great. I'm glad we have it.
We were brought here in a van without windows, and we're prisoners.
No, honey, you're not prisoners and you are not kidnapped. Now, please stop asking questions, hmm?
Honey, this place is like 30 minutes from the nightlife outside of town, right? When I got out of the van, I saw a few things, like a factory and even a train. Are we near a specific station?
30% knows the law. Also, you don't have an accountant here.
But I do have plenty of rats.
Hmm. You should test it.
What do you want from me now?
With this at the local branch of the National Bank.
You want to give this son of a bitch all that money?
Well, I don't mind losing it. If he fails and runs, then you will catch him and punish him. But if not, he will win our trust and we'll let him get to work.
Dona, I only think Pepe really wants to run.
Well, he would need some money to run, and from what I know...
A lot of questions, and while I'd love to answer them, I'm seriously telling you that I cannot. I will give you the name of another coyote if you want.
Honey, if my questions are bothering you, then maybe you shouldn't be doing this.
Don't you know the customers always... The border with snakes, patrols, and narcos? No. I can't even imagine how tough it'd be.
Yeah. Let me see your toy. Ah. Wow.
Just confessed his guilt. What are you doing here?
I was the one who killed Chucho Casares. It wasn't
no,
you.
You're all I have left. My gut is telling me to save my family.
Every one of them will pay a price. We decide who lives and who dies, Coyote.
But you will never forget my word. Vicenta of Sarah.